everyone, welcome back to another Exos Heroes video. So today's video, we are discussing the PvP usage for Sebenstun year for August 22. But before that, if you want an updated Exos Heroes content, please hit the subscribe button down below. Okay guys, so let's take a look first. Let's have a recap on July's top usage heroes in PvP. Okay, so take a snapshot of this ranking because the next slide would actually amaze you. There are several changes. There are a lot of going down. So without further ado, here is for August 22. So top usage, as you can see here, as my thumbnail suggests, Dorca is actually back on top as number one. So a lot of people have been using her with the current build of the teams. This is actually a good change from the dominance of Greenland before and Talia. Now we're shifting more to Dorca. A lot of players have already built Brunn, Signature Force, and out came the blue Fate Core. So more or less, Brunn is actually set. Apart from, you know, only Dorca is actually missing her FC. So again, where is Dorca? That's the common question. So again, Dorca is, I think, gonna be here to stay. And if she gets her FC, she will retain or maintain her dominance, probably in the top 5, hopefully at top 1, at 56%. So she actually gained plus 4. So 4 places, she was once before in 5. Next would be Schmidt, so FC Schmidt. Schmidt is actually not really going down. It's just that Dorca has performed well. So Schmidt is actually at 48%. He dropped one spot from 1 up down to 2. Next would be your FC Redly. So Redly, actually that's not a 1. That's a plus 7. So FC Redly used to be in number 10 a month ago. Now he's in the top 3. So that's a plus 7 at 42% usage. FC Garf is at 40%. Also a plus 7 gain because he was at 11 July 11. So a 40% usage. Then the rest are going down. You have FC April at 30% at minus 3. Same as FC Rachel at 6. Same with FC Baraka at 7, and also Misty at at number 8 at 30%. So Misty only dropped one spot. Okay, so we will see later the team combinations that have come out. Just to finish this up, FC Zeon here is at 26%, also a drop of minus 3 at number 9. Number 10, both of them are tied at number 10. So FC Shufraken and FC Valentina have increased their usage due to a lot of teams using North 1 Frosty. So they're at 18% usage. Both also drop 2 places, but they're at number 10. Not far from them, actually. I think at 16% usage was Shell and Junai. So Astoria's Republic is actually gaining ground or gaining traction in terms of usage for their nation because, again, a lot have built Astoria's already. Me, myself, I am actually just lacking one for my Signature Force, and I have to build the Blue Fate Core Yao and also Blue Fate Correra to have Astoria's to be good enough to compete in PvP Sebenstun. Okay, so as far as your top teams for August 22, Lenombe is still there. Lenombe is going to be solid because, again, it's not really a hard team to play. It's straightforward, very fast, high damage, and they are still the top team at 11 with FC Schmidt. Second would be a new composition, so As you can see there, their Sewa is actually being used already. She has six usage, but as she has six usage, particularly tied to this team. So you have FC Garf, FC Redly, Dorka, FC Schmid, and Sewa as the second used team for August 22. Again, Sewa will be good, especially will be better actually if she gets her FC. Third will be FC Shufraken, FC Valentina, Misty, Dorka, and Tantalo. So four usage for them. Next would be, again, same team, except Ramji was swapped out for Tantalo with three usage. Again, as you can see here, the usage of Northrend's Frosty is increasing. Then you have FC Garf, Redly, FC Annie, Dorka, and Misty at two usage. And another two usage is FC Garf, FC Redly, FC Adams, FC Shell, and FC Jinai. So, as you can see here, it's very, very apparent that the usage of Wasted Red has also gone up, but only for both Garf and Redly. I've seen teams bringing Maggie as well, but not that much. But the two of them have been splashed with different types of builds for Wasted Red. Okay? So, let's take a look at the nation usage ranking. So, again, it's still going to be Linombe, despite not having somebody in the top 5. But again, a lot of nations are gaining on them. Wasted Red, you know, returns to dominate at number 2, with Garf and Redly all over the place, being splashed, especially for Redly. And also, take note guys, FC Shufraken, Valentina, and Misty for North Von Frosty is actually catching up. As you can see, the race for the top is actually getting thinner and a lot of nations are getting stronger. So, in probably the near future, you'll see here is Toys Republic. I don't know which nation are they going to bump out. But for now, Brun is actually on 4th because of Dorka. Just because of her. She is actually above Schmidt, which is Vagabond at number 5. So again, her usage actually tops the usage of Schmidt. Sewa will eventually gain usage in terms of her nation, but again, she is going to be limited to this one, the team build for number 2. So Garf, Redly, Dorka, Schmidt, and Sewa. So again, she's limited to that. That's the problem. She's not used in any other team type or team build, so that is what limits her for now. So again, nation usage ranking. So I'm actually still voting for Astoria's Republic. They have a lot of potential eventually in the end game, if there's an end game for PvP. When I say end game, everyone's signature force is actually fully up, and the blue fate cores for each nation are also up. So basically, we will be ending in that direction probably 6 months or a year down the line. But again, that will be a different ballgame. So we have a lot of nations coming in, but these core nations will still dominate Zebenstunier because they have a lot of heroes in their teams. Okay guys, so that is it for me. So thank you for sticking this far in this video. Please consider subscribing if you have not subscribed yet. Also, don't forget to click the bell icon so you don't miss any XOZ Heroes videos. Also, guys, put a like to this video if you find this helpful. Thank you. Take care. Stay safe. This is The Warden, and I'm out of here.